Shears is playing his real main right now. As you can see, Mr. Sir's hair blowing back from the fucking sound waves. Yeah, this is like surprisingly good. It's only like $35 and it's very quality capture device. Yeah. Oh, Mr. Sir with the just pivot chase. Just knew she was just gonna try and get back around him. It's the IO Data GB2 USB. Alright, so Shears gets first stock, even though Sir was kinda bashing him over the head there with down airs. Laying bombs, trying to set traps for Luigi to recover with. And he's short. She just goes a little too deep for that. We'll get some of the up B. Weaves past the platform. Eats a down air though. Two stacks apiece. Shears drops combo. I think Mr. Sir's very. Ooh, gets scooped with up air. Yeah, no, Shears' DI philosophy is you only DI if you're losing. So he refuses to do it. Oh, gets dunked. Oh, can't get to the ledge in time to try and re dunk him. Secure that stop. Sam is sitting on just under a full charge. Oh, covers his landing with bombs and down air. Very nice. He's going for a charge shot read. Ooh. She's got the up air he wants. Mr. Sir getting out with up bees. Oh, he's doing it. Alright, Mr. Sir's gotta be careful with these up bees. Oh, hit some of the bomb. Hit some of the heals. Sir, taking game one. We'll see if Shears can adjust. Oh,
Oh.
Ooh. Mr. Sir with the little pellet. Set Shears up right above the ledge. It's time to get over there and down arrow. Alright, so Shears evens it up, only taking 9%. Ooh, platform traps him with the downers. Gets him with a charge shot. You're sir getting the back airs he needs. The reverse back airs. Shield low, but Luigi's too slippery. Oh. Shears had the right idea there with that up air, but Mr. Sir's parry game was real good there. Oh. Shears gets his scoop, gets his up B. She's just gonna spam fireballs until Sir gets up. We're gonna wait him out here very patiently. It's a charge shot read. Oh, Shears has him right where he wants him. Sir's in trouble. Alright, Sir getting his back airs here. He's just gonna try and float above Shears with the F airs. Alright, getting bombs out. Can't trap him. It's a double jump back air. It closes Shears out. No, that's game two. This is best of five, right? All right. Stop blowing it. All right. So game three here. No, this is game three. Gets up a little early. Oh, Sir goes for that short up beat. Pays the price. Gets up beat. Pushes him off the platform. Luigi's dangerous when he's in his shield near that ledge. Gets pushed off, he's got these quick aerials to get out there. And he punched very easily for pushing the edge. getting punished very easily for throwing out grabs, too. Once again, throws out a grab and pays the price for it. Cheers up 3-2. Is it mid percentage? Samus can be dangerous here. Oh, it's right under Sir. He waits out his invincibility and then just drops down onto that up B. Or down B. Oh, but Sir goes way too deep. He's got shears and a good percentage for Samus. Sets up another edge guard situation. Shears makes it back, but he's landing on stage, which gives Sir time to jump up down air, double jump again, and get that back air to secure the stop. Oh, Shears blocks the charge shot, sends it off into space. Sir takes percentage lead here. No lead's truly safe against Luigi. Oh, she's running up me there. Alright, let's see if Sir can get off this ledge. Oh, questionable up B. Oh, Shears with the low F tilt. Finally gets the game. Stops blowing 2-1 stock leads. Actually steals a game from Mr. Sir here. Taking 4%, gets that nice down air right at the ledge. Tells Luigi, out of here. Ooh, Shears with a good technical left. The tech roll mix up are always good because Samus overcommits. She has a tough time getting back in time to truly do anything to punish. Able to hold on long enough. Oh, she drops too low. Looks like he's upset about his controller. Oh, it kicks him into the bomb. Oh, uses the neutral B charge to bait him and just jumps up instant down air to back off stage with a bomb. See how Sir handles Shears here at the ledge. It's up aired. Back air, tough to combo off of. Samus is a little high for that. Oh. have a jump. Shear steel ledge tied back in two stocks. Is at a high percentage, so could be tough for Shears here. Any solid back air down there. Oh, gets the shield break. Oh, he misses the up B. Gets a weak hit. Oh. Luigi is a broken character. Doesn't work quite the way Shears wants. Oh, shoots him all the way off the stage. All right, Shears finally gets that up B working as intended. They're just gonna feel each other out with aerials here. Oh, that's it. Yo, Shears. Shears clutching it out even with the Luigi error. All right, so going to game five here. This is it's been pretty good. Shears has made some nice adjustments here. He had the shield break. It didn't exactly go as intended for him, but he was able to overcome that that error. So we'll see how he does in game three here, or game five, or if Mr. Sir can adjust to the things that Shears is doing differently. Ooh, serve with a good fade. Benson gets down B. Samus is a big girl, but not big enough to survive that down B. Clean way to take a stock. Alright, forcing Luigi up with the charge shot. See what Server's going for there. None of the bombs are gonna run off down. Oh, Shears DI's the center off the screw attack. Doesn't have stage control, but it was definitely a good concept. Alright, Shears down 3-1 here. It's not undoable. Luigi's up B is quite the move. And there goes one stock. 2-1 is not a great lead against Luigi. Nothing is sealed here. Oh my God, okay. Shears is on the edge of glory here. I don't think he will ever let anyone live this down ever if he pulls this out. All he needs is a solid up air to do it. Well, he's got to sit right where he wants him. Same as grabbing the ledge. I lay him bombs, tell him you're not allowed to go here. She's being very patient, just throwing out fireballs as he needs them. Surge trying to trap him with down airs. Gets the turnaround F smash. Oh. Oh, that could be it. Surge escapes with the up B. He's just stay up top, wait for Shears to make his decision on how he's gonna get in. Sir can't get sharked by Luigi here. Up through the platform. Back air. Mr. Sir takes it. Made the adjustment. Takes game five.
Yeah, that's his new name. Mr. Syrup Top.